That's what I'm thinking, the penalty box. And I just kind of see Chris Lee look at me and then give me like the, you're out. And I'm like, oh, I don't know what happened. I probably should have snapped, but I was like, this is insane. What's going on? But hey, I mean, maybe if their player doesn't, you know, lie on the ice for 20 minutes and then come back out the next shift, fine. So if he doesn't lay down that long, maybe it's a different story. They must have thought he was injured and they take that into consideration, right? So yeah, it was a tough two games back to back in that series. And, you know, you just like to, yeah, like you'd think about at the end of the series, you would like to have it back.